What's up, YouTube? How's it going? Back again for another random video. We're just coming in at North Bay, Ontario here, and I'm just going to quickly show you guys around. A little nighttime vloggity vlog. So as we come down Tebow Hill from the northern way to enter, here it is. There's that North Bay, Ontario. Hopefully not too many people see this video. It's a decent city. It's got beaches and bitches. Whoops. Don't want to harp on them too much. But yeah, lived here for like 23 years. Then I moved away. Packed up my bags and left. Thank God I only visited. So as we come down, in case you're ever wondering to come to North Bay, Ontario, I think we're going to take a tour to the school. Look at the Dollarama here. Oh look, there's a McDonald's and McDaniel's. You cannot make a fucking right-hand turn on a red light. We don't give a shit. We're going anyway. It's nighttime. And McDaniel's. North Bay is a town. People waiting for the bus that'll never come. You missed the bus. Tim Hortons that need to be redone, that don't get redone. A town where the parking lot gets finished before a restaurant does. You know, that kind of town. Street lights go out and people don't know how to yield or stop. They crash into your vehicle. No farmland up here. Not even the cows want to be a part of this town. A town where they make their own beer. Okay. We got a Shoeless Joe's. You know, a lot of popular venues come here out of pity for the town, not for population. But we do have an A&W about time. You know, it's nice. As we cruise down to McEwen here, there's two parts of McEwen. Ooh, look at Rogers. So we had to get our own strip. Now, the dealerships are pretty ballin'. Toyota, and if you drive to the back of the Toyota dealership here, you can't see it, but they have like a big display case and you can actually see the newest vehicle. They feature them all on the highway. So like Subaru, ooh, I didn't know Subaru moved there. Damn, that's a pretty ballin' ass building. Hoppers, where my truck is not from, thank God. Here we got the MTO. Sorry you can't see, but use your mind, close your eyes, and let your imagination take you on a wild ride. Smoke a joint. Drink a beer. Sit back and listen to my voice. Guide you. We got a roundabout. We got a roundaboot. You know, we're from Canada, we got a roundaboot. Here's a cop station. OPP Ontario Piss Pots. Can't see it, but let my voice guide you. And we got all the residents up here. Gormanville Road. Ooh, baby. In the wintertime, it's fun to drift around that. Something to do. And we got all the Nipissing. Canador. They try to keep them looking the same, but we do know that Nipissing people are cleaner and residents as well. Driven up this hill a million times, dropping off the old lady there, the ex-lady now. Oh, there's the North Bay Hospital. We got a very big hospital, costs us a couple mil. Don't know how much, don't care. When I lived here, they didn't have lights going up this hill, so it was dark as fuck, and they didn't have a walkway, so if you wanted to get murdered or raped, take this way. If you didn't want to be found after you died, take the bush. And if that didn't get you, the spirits from the nunnery up there will get you. So, I know we're driving 0.9 miles an hour up this hill, but I would hit this hill at like 80 miles an hour. It's fun. A little scurry.
So it's nice that they incorporated light, because probably a lot of students complained
of being sexually touched or creeped upon by all the weirdos in this town. Because North Bay has like one of the one of the biggest mental hospitals institutions here, so they moved it from on top of the hill where I first started my video to down here. So Nipissing in Canada, why a lot of people come here. So in case you're checking out this video for that, keep watching. It's dark, it's creepy, it's northern weather. Try to show you guys as much as North Bay as we can. Bored. It's a little quiet up here. It's nice. It's nighttime. No one's in school right now. There's residents. So there used to be the wall up here. I think they closed it down, but people were fighting and I saw a dude punch a chick in the face. That was interesting. Good times partying in North Bay. A town where you can get a parking ticket, but if you knew the guy that worked here, you know, you can get away with it. Or you can just keep using the old same parking pass, and if it expired, they were too lazy to check it. Oh, they got rid of the subway in there? Or they might have kept it, I'm not too sure, but here's the building. Sorry, my zoom is on. My bad. So Nipissing is connected to Canador. And the Nipissing gym is always open. Sorry, the Canador side was always open. The Nipissing gym, you had to pay for it. But it was cool. I didn't get caught until like the 30th time I went there, and the girl was like, "Do you have your pass?" And I'm like, "No." She's like, "Well, you can't be up here without a pass." And I'm like, "Well, I'm sorry. But I'm at Commerce Court." But I went there anyway, so F them. And down this creepy-ass road, that's where the nunnery is. It's creepy. I camped back here once when I was little. I don't know why we're going down here, but whatever. There's a shit ton to show you guys in North Bay. Probably not the best to show you at nighttime, but whatever. There's a few cool lookout spots. Dirty little fuck spots. I won't give away all my secrets, but you know. And in there you can drive a truck. Can't see because it's too dark, but a lot of people, there's a walkway over here. They might have lit it up now, but like, see how there's lights here? There never used to be lights. Or maybe they closed off the walkway. I think they did. There's no walkway here no more. But I've driven, they blocked that off. I used to be able to drive right down to the end. And that's that. We'll continue that when we get to the bottom of the hill. So we're taking a nice hairpin right. Going down Algonquin, showing you guys all the stuff. So we got Casey's and crap attire, you know, gas is 99.4, no one cares. The price you can afford to keep your lights on. We got Burger World over here. Mr. Sub over here was nice because I used to live over here. I'd get drunk, walk to Mr. Sub. Pharmacy building here. And so here, touchless car wash. I wish it was a touch car wash. Thought it was. Everyone goes to that Tim Hortons because they're all fags and losers. Just kidding. Dentist, creepy ass building. I hate to smell breath all day, that would just be weird. Yeah. I really don't know what to say, man. This is North Bay. There's a lot of side streets. They bulldozed and tore down the fucking old hospital. My daughter was born at the end of 2010, and then they tore it down. Well, they didn't tear it down, but they stopped using it at the end of 2010, because 2011 is when they opened up the new hospital. You can't see much, I'm sorry, but there is Algonquin right here. Big French school. Mm-hmm. my voice. So we're in a turning lane.
Get out of this lane. Listen to my commentary.
Woo!
Creepy ass building, you see it.
Creepy ass church. And that's a fucking creepy ass church. And that's country style. Oh, looks like it closed down. Ha ha! No one likes your donuts anyway! Okay, now we're going downtown, okay? They leave the lights on because I don't know why. Anyways, maybe because the ghosts need to pay rent. Ooh. Topper's Pizza, there it is. Best fucking pizza town in town. Best pizza place in town. That's what I'm talking about. Going downtown. Whoa, easy there. Easy with the Harley. Who drives a Ford? They suck.
Well, here we go, downtown, North Bay. Oh, goddamn.
There's my bank. This is actual my branch bank. Oops, why am I saying that?
I'm gonna creep this guy on YouTube and find out where he gets all his money from. $9 in his bank account, that ain't nothing.
Keep the lights on, because, you know, we like the window shop in North Bay.
Anyways.
Here we go, there's Pizza. Subway. That's where all the cabbies hang out. They're all creepy, like the touch of the boys and girls. I like the moose. They put on the patio, that's wicked. Sorry, we're driving really quick here. The Blair. We went by the Blair. 2-for-1 pizza, I like my 2-for-1 pizza. And then the zoo. People still hang out at the zoo, but unfortunately it's not open no more and they're all a bunch of fucking losers. Anyways, let's go back here. Tattoo shop, that's cool. Wanna buy a house you can't afford? Oh, shop at Century 21. Oh, easy on the burnout, son. Anyways. Where are we going here? I just love ripping on this town. It's my favorite town to rip on. TD Bank. Somewhere. That's this guy. Let's get real close.